bowling with a car, come on, that's easy, right? You just want to make the car as wide as possible, and how it's wide is when it's sideways. So bowling, if you're going to bowl, first of all, you need speed, and you need to be completely